Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Come back soon. Hey, always good to see you, Deacon. Hey, a Deacon, right?
Why aren't you working?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Nick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I... Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks out there. I'll get them here, I'll get them there. Bounties are all the same. Out.
Tell those boots are the stone crop. Get it right.
Not that, huh?
This is radio free over here.
Someone's trapped. I gotta get some help.
Back during the American Revolution, we're fighting for our freedoms. We gave the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. The right we used to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. They stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shots as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there are the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. This ship went down. If every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is our defense work. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to take a vacation. Take a boat. I bet those who survived.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
For Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Copeland out.
got. Back on track.
Well, there he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp and shoot him for a sub, am I right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just chop it.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the...
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just chop it. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said good. He goes screw himself.
Boozer, you there? Just, I want to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we got to stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
I said, me and this old lady are peeking out.
Deacon St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
Right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Thank you.
The Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. What I can do.
Bounty.
There we go.
Damn freak's not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No hope for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there? Huh? How many? Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Go. Dude, I'm gonna tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but
none of us knew it was gonna blow up like this.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
Right. All right, see if you can rest over here.
Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me, listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no, no, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything! Do anything! Do anything! Do anything!
Do anything! Do anything! Do anything! Do anything! Do anything! Do anything! Do anything!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Well, you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Finally. Jesus. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.